for the 16th of December, 2018. Missing prawn salad. It's become a problem here recently. Already this week there are 17 active cases involving missing prawn salad. Authorities are asking people to please take better care of their things. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Is this one of those practical joke shows? Are you messing with me? That's a little amusing.
Thanks for watching. For your e-news for December 16, this is Martin Rogers, signing off.